I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Thank you. the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Ivy, I've found a way to track the root systems in Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go.
There's more where that came from.
Keep searching. She's waking from a long sleep. Fully mature. She should be strong enough to neutralize Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you've found the cloudburst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
Upload the data to the Bat computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated. There are reports of opera music being played in the Kingston district, sir. The killer's calling card. It could be the break we need.
Escaped my notice that you have failed to arrive at my challenge in Chinatown. Hurry along, Detective.
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers. An irregularity on the victim's chest. It appears to be a birthmark, quite distinctive. The left foot is missing several toes. The site of amputation suggests the removal of non-viable tissue in the treatment of frostbite. There's a bullet lodged deep in the upper bicep. This type of ammunition is predominantly used with a hunting rifle that hasn't been manufactured in over a decade. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Robert Kincaid.
He was a microbiologist who worked for Stagg Enterprises. Many believe the shooting was connected to Kincaid's knowledge of controversial research, although that remains unverified. He took a teaching post in Atlanta, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
Have you seen Batman's car? It turns into... But dang, where the hell does he get that stuff?
I can track and hunt the bat creature by listening for its distinct echolocation delivery. It must be stopped.
You know, Hugo Strange is the lecturer's like Scarecrow. When he's done food packages too, you know? Guys, it's party time! There won't be a Gotham left for Scarecrow to gas when we're finished!
The look on your face when you saw him. Out of thought! The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
Soon.
else happens tonight, guys, I want you to know this was the best Halloween ever. Something's changed. Scarecrow's getting scared, like he's looking forward to something. A clean shot to the head, Batman. That's all it'll take.
There's a firefighter held hostage to Cash. The redeployment of drones on Miyagani Island is destroyed. Tell your men it's safe.
Good work, Batman.
Oh, man, it's him!
Don't worry, he ain't catching us!
Two-Face's thugs won't hear me over the alarm. No need to be quiet. I can hit them fast, hit them hard.
We thought you might show up,
Batman.
We were counting.
Ugh!
Two-Face locked us in. Thugs aren't after money now. They're after me. And there's no alarm to cover the sound of my attacks.
Batman, you got this wrong. The Bank of Gotham, it launders money for the mob.
But what's left of it? You remember the mob, right? The guys who burned half our face off because they couldn't get to you?
No, sure. There's plenty of clean money mixed with the dirty. But what isn't tainted in this town?
So stay away from the banks. You'll regret it if you don't.
Cash, Two-Face's crew went after the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. I need you to disable the bank security gate and pick up Dent's thugs.
Sure thing, Batman. I'll send a car around now.
Scan has picked up one of the militia APCs. I am relaying its location to you now, sir.
Taken out one of the militia's APCs. I need the driver picked up and taken back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman.
A challenge beneath Chinatown. Fine, Enigma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selina's life depends on it.
Don't worry. I know when it's gonna happen. I see the look in your eyes.
insignificant, how unworthy of note you really are? Really? These trials are my masterpieces, Detective. When I have defeated you, they will become monuments to my genius. Testaments to your stupidity. Crowds of school children will pack themselves in this elevator, eager to see for themselves the place where the Dark Knight was defeated. They won't understand a thing, of course, but they'll come. That even you should manage a feeble grasp of the premise. You must provide power to this board, Detective. You know, Dark Knight, on balance, I don't think you're going to figure this out. Just a test of intelligence, Dark Knight. It's a test of skill. The shame lies in thinking you could beat me in the first place. Carefully, Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
Good. One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others? They contain less useful keys. Keys that will unlock the admittedly slight contents of your skull all over the orphanage walls. Your job, Detective, is simple. Figure out which cabinet Catwoman must open. And don't get it wrong.
So most of them will kill me. One of them won't. Great. I can do this. Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say. One down.
Just this once, I've lowered the count on Catwoman's collar by two digits. To account for Batman's earlier success. I could have simply started the count on eight, but, well, 9 lives? I couldn't resist. Now, Catwoman, celebrate your survival by telling Batman all about the exciting orphanage development. Celebrate the orphanage development.
No, you do it.
Now, Kitty.
Why, Batman, there's a big mysterious green door.
Yes, there is. Come back to the orphanage, Batman, and I'll let the pair of you through it. Well done, Dark Knight. You should, I hope, be beginning to comprehend the breadth of the tasks ahead of you, the sheer scale of the gauntlet I have thrown down. Or perhaps not. Perhaps you're feeling cocky. Perhaps these early victories have filled you with false hope. Well then, ride that wave of smug satisfaction all the way back to the orphanage.
I'm waiting.
Orphanage.